There we go. Now once I'm done with that, I'm going to take my convertible top cleaning brush and I'm going to gently scrub the top. Now as you can see, the convertible top cleaner starts to activate and it's going to start to pull out all of the dirt from the top. Now if you need to add a little bit more, I like to spray it on smaller areas to make sure that I'm removing all the dirt. Now if you use just enough, it should be getting this light foaming action to help scrub out all the dirt.